What is happening, y'all? So we're gonna be starting over. I noticed we can change the difficulty, but we have to do it here. We have to go back to chapter selection, and then we can put it back down to this game's equivalent of normal, which is initiate. So we're gonna try it on a lower difficulty because, I mean, quite frankly, there's too much for me. I am getting obliterated. Oh, that's interesting. I went and spent some stuff that saved. So I picked up the... Which one? The Roaring Descent, so I can knock those annoying flying things down so I don't have to keep jumping in the air. I can knock them up, knock them down. That's going to be kind of fun. And also, I figured out something with... where is it at? With this, with the Piercing Lunge. I'll talk about that in just a second. Over on Loot, we picked up this. Field range increases, and defeating an enemy will decrease entropy. So those two things should make it a little bit easier to work with that as well, on top of the difficulty being lowered. But so what I found out is with that attack, it's not towards the enemy. It's not, you know, you need to just double tap forward anytime you do it. So even if I'm looking in this direction, let me go target something and show y'all. Even if I'm hitting something that is like off to the side, if I double tap in the direction of the enemy, it won't necessarily charge. If I just double tap forward twice, like up on the D-pad, it will consistently do the charge attack. Which that explains one of the problems I was having, where I was like, why is this not connecting? Like, it was super frustrating in the last episode.
And even if they knew, I doubt they'd get anyone out.
You know, not really locked on. I'm locked on to that guy. He's kind of off to the right. Dude, that's me hitting up. Whereas right now, you know, you'd see that and you'd think I want to hit, like, you know, up and right, like double tap towards him. But no, you don't. You just want to up on the D-pad to do it. So yeah, you take way less damage on normal. Yeah, that's a huge difference from playing it on the one of hard. Isn't this... Because this looks like it almost wants you to go up first. I'm trying to remember. I just did this. I went straight up to the top and succeeded. So what if I go down to the bottom? What's down here?
The tear. It is as if it were a living being. I can feel it
breathing. It's like some blue stuff. Just that one little thing. It sucks. I was like, I found something new. nothing there. Camera won't even turn.
It's easy to get lost in this place.
It was built on the bridge. It must have a way out on the other side.
Alright, this is right around where I was getting my ass overwhelmed in the last episode. Knockdown is helping a lot. And knockdown helped so much. God, what a difference. Look, there's a thing over there. Have to look for a way to sneak over. Okay, yeah, this was the guy. Stuff like that, where it's like I parried, I thought I was gonna be safe, but I wasn't. Having the lower difficulty is gonna be what allows me to survive bullshit like that. Because otherwise I'm just not gonna get through this game, I'm not gonna have the healing. See if there's a way to jump across. Go get that health increase that I saw. I feel like I should be able to jump through that hole, but it won't let me. Was like,
we have to keep going.
Oh, it's a hard room. See the thing above me? I think this is how I'm supposed to get to it. Stop it. Oh, stop. My God, these things are so annoying. That's the same room. So now it's the same prison. Looks like I am supposed to go up, I guess. I'm supposed to do my thing when I do it. I'm trying, like, I have the thing and I'm holding the button, but it's not doing my special spin to win maneuver thing. Okay, I think I go up now, and then I make my way out.
Frightened, but I doubt you'll survive. Perhaps this will help. A new weapon. I believe you've earned it. The Order of the Ashen Blade rewards its servants.
Thank you. Okay, how does this thing work? Hold up, X and B? Bro, that is the most awkward button combination ever. I love parries, and there's no way I'm gonna ever press those two buttons together. For those that are on, like, PlayStation, that don't know Xbox buttons, imagine if you had to press square and circle at the same time. Like, what?
Better light your way.
Okay, how do I hold up? Oh, there we go. Hey, give me my hammer back.
Oh no, it's happening.
I'll tell you what, it's even after lowering the difficulty, just having to knock these things down constantly, just getting kind of annoying. Like, I don't know, it's not that it's bad, it's just that it's not very engaging. Alright, let's knock him down and then kill him. Okay, knock him down, then kill him, knock him down, like, it's just... I don't know, I feel like there's usually just, I don't know. There's a certain magic to a Devil May Cry game, and that's seemingly just missing here. I don't know exactly what it is, but there's something missing.
Seal it.
We might not have enough time. Soon it will be too strong to seal. There will be nothing to do.
We can't wait for reinforcements. We're on our own in there.
Saw a thing. Was there like something we could have gotten before I leaped down? Oh well. Oh, it depends on the enemy you're facing. And the retribution is perfect to deal damage to armor. How is this perfect to deal damage to armor? How is that any different than me just doing this? Behind it, I thought, but
together again.
Man, I don't know. Like, it's hard to know, because, you know, none of these episodes have gone live yet. I've only gotten the first five recorded, but...
Do you feel that, sister?
It's like a boss fight. I don't know. There's just something missing here. Like, it's just not... It's not bad, it's just, like, incredibly mid. I also don't I just heal.
Damn. The way is blocked.
There must be another way into the city. We did it, sister. Are you well?
Yes, but it was...
We got through it. So I think what I'm gonna do, at this point I have five episodes done. I think I'm gonna keep these to just one episode per day, and when I get back from vacation, which is when you'll have seen this by that point, people will be able to form an opinion if they want this to be continued or not. I don't know, man. This feels super fucking mediocre. Like, I was vibing with it at first, and the more I'm into it, I'm just like, this is really not that good. So, y'all let me know. If you think this should continue, we can continue it, but from what I've seen so far, I don't think it's like this seems like it's just going to be a 6 all the way through. So I'll probably have a poll up on the channel where y'all can vote if this should be continued, and we'll figure it out from there.